Oh, yeah, it does work.
Okay, now. I just hope. I should. Looky here.
If ASWD...
wonder what it is.
Let's go down here.
Seems to be like, Bam's doing great, man. He's doing really good. He's got himself together. But he didn't sound great on the show, and now he's going to start doing. He's going to be opening for Steve-O on the road.
You're not up to speed.
Oh, really? I was almost going to go, Steve-O, should you not do that? Like, I don't know if it's good for Steve-O to have.
He blew it.
Already.
He got drunk after the show with his kid, and then stayed up real late, and then posted about what a piece of Jeff Tremaine is. And Johnny Knox, like, kind of long lunch one, mm-hmm. And then Steve-O in the morning, fired back. Really, it's like, I can't help it. Like,
thank you. Jack is. Coming from a guy who begged and then on Novak's same Instagram rant about me, he apologizes for being on the Jack is. Coming from a guy who begged and begged and begged to be on to the point where he would suck 18 dicks, I made it happen. This motherfucker forgot where he came from. And now that he's helping me make a lot of money doing that,
shut up.
But it was 18 fucking years ago. And his speeches has a big sign that says New York Times best-selling author Brandon Novak for Dream Seller, written by Joe Franz. And New York Times best-selling author, I get 33% of that book, and you can only buy it on fucking Amazon, but nobody cares enough to do the fucking research on that. First person to be sponsored by Gatorade, just because you got a free Gatorade when you're 15 in a demo does not mean you were sponsored by it. You have to have a paycheck to show it. Kind of like how I got the first paycheck from Nike when I was 16. They gave me $5,000. I had the paycheck to prove it. His whole speech is just freaking white. Oops. And on Novak's same Instagram rant about me, he apologized.
I love how Novak wants to throw me under the bus on Instagram, saying, I heard fans out there not getting too hot. As a matter of fact, I'm doing better than I ever have. And if you want to throw somebody under the bus, I'll throw you under the bus. You do all these speeches all over town telling everybody that you're a pro skater that lost the weight. You didn't lose shit because you have to get paid if you're a pro skater. You have a pro deck with your name on it, and you don't have either one of those. So how are you on step number 12 with AA when the first rule is telling the truth? I love how Novak wants to throw me under the bus on Instagram.
Former Jackass star fan Mark Jarrett was arrested last week after a woman told authorities that Jackass
star. Recently, things were looking up for Bam, who was on a triumphant stand-up comedy tour with his friend Steve-O. But Steve-O said that Bam fell back into his old habits on the last day of the tour. Following that episode, his wife, Nikki Boyd, filed for legal separation. According to the San Diego County Sheriff's Department, Bam was arrested for domestic violence last Thursday after a woman called police reporting that he had kicked her during a domestic dispute. He was booked into the Vista Detention Facility on a charge of corporal injury on a current or former spouse.
Make a mess, please.
saucers and get a whole healthy meal. And I'm just like, that is just not what you picture. I'm like, nah, but you.
See, Dad, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Look. So. Just gonna dig out right here. Okay. Dad, do you know what the way home thing? That thing? Where that went because I went through another portal and yeah.
What do you mean the way home thing?
Like the way, the one that says where my home is on the card. Can't find it. Found a room portal. Don't know where that will lead.
There you go.
Also the first one. Also gonna make it. I can see that. Another room portal. How many room portals are there? So now it doesn't have that. Coin, obsidian, portal.
Alice, headphones, please.
There's a village. I can go steal all its loot. Please. Just here? I'm here to just steal your stuff, if you have anything. Okay? Give me stuff. Coming here tomorrow. If you have nothing, you get two packs. Okay, you have one more house. I'll check the last house. Nothing. More guys.
Yeah. Like some pizza rolls?
No.
Okay.
I don't like them.
Thank you.
Problem with a company credit card is it's in your fucking name, and if it doesn't get paid off, guess whose credit gets fucked? So
I feel like with UBH, I'm probably
gonna be
yeah.
I don't know if it's just
feeling really red. Did you use the face wash in the shower?
Yeah. My face one that I use? Yeah.
No.
I've been using that for quite some time.
No.
All the harsher stuff.
I don't know if
yeah,
it's harsher. Whatever bottle was in there before is now gone, so
right.
I switched to the other bottle that
right.
looked similar.
It is too harsh on your skin. I would use the pink one that I put in there that is mine. You do not need a lot. Like, you need, like, a pea side if that gets your whole face,
okay.
And that one will be a lot better.
Well, it made my face red and, like,
it's hurting. It's
fuck my face, yes, it is.
It's probably because it is a little harsher, so. Yeah. Okay, I'm now at Ace Hardware, and then I've got to go to Davis after this, and then we'll be back at work, so I will talk to you later, but I just thought it was
I've
funny.
Been here.
Like,
so that means.
Feeding Alice
only
in the
one
house
thing.
And occasionally doing some work.
This thing.
For you, some ramen, some oatmeal, and some milk on the bottom shelf of the fridge. Microwavable pouches of mashed potatoes.
Yeah. There's a bunch of things.
Hey, Dad, when
it,
I died, apparently they
finding,
still.
It's all about. It. Let me speak. It's all about finding what she's in the mood for that work day. Today, do you know what she asked for? Sausage.
Mm-hmm.
Today she wants sausage. We don't have sausage. Okay, well then just give me some of the leftover pizza. Leftover pizza. We don't have that. So that's what I got going on. But have fun at Ace.
There's pizza rolls if you like.
What she's eating currently. What she's eating currently. No, I do not need you to come home.
Okay. You seem very angry and frustrated.
I am just getting through my day, you know?
Well, again, you're taking on a role you don't necessarily need to. If it's too much, let me know so I can come home and help.
Yeah, it's fine. I just gotta get back to work.
So I just gotta get lower.
I'll talk to you later.
Hi,
Dad. I'm gonna make another portal, but I wanna like spawn where it's not like. So if you go low enough, you like spawn somewhere. So if I get low enough in the normal world,
yeah,
I'll spawn down in the other place. So all I gotta do is dig down, kinda, in a spot where I won't die. Kinda. Maybe. I also gotta make it big enough. Right here. This is deeper.
Survivors feel this up. We all these things.
So now, I finally found the place that I'm looking for. So, my portal is at 54967. 5947.
And then made a monster of a scene that like real made skateboarding. It's up there with Tony Hawk where they like people that didn't skate big bam and they got in the skateboarding. It was creating a huge force of people bringing the masses to us.
He made horrible
things. Yeah, several of them.
Send people to school. Oh, I forget it. Portals somewhere else. It's a portal. It's not portals. Why do I always have to portal over here? So weird. Thank you. Lightning rods on, just in case. Ta-da! I'm gonna put end rods. Rod. And rod. Let's just it's like a light globe. Wait, what? That the floating.
That's great.
The floating end rod. Cool. I don't want them floating. But they're not floating. It's cool. Now I have end rods. They all perfectly match. Nice. Thank you.
Will you get me the headphones that are sitting over there? Down. It's the little white.
This?
Yep. Thank you.
Holding up the tree. Working on the treehouse. It's definitely not done. ugly, 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 ugly.
So she said she doesn't want to go? She tagged along. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm down. We'll find a babysitter and go with you.
Almost done with the tree. Just gotta finish up. And then everyone will be able to be on it if they ever join this game. That's not really lucky. I just need to get something on me. Bedrock. This was never here. You didn't see. You didn't see a thing. Thank you. ba 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 ba.
Yes, the bacon mugs.
Daddy, look, it works.
Look at this.
I'm gonna make it bigger so it works better. The bigger this thing is, the better it works.
Okay.
So I'm gonna make this bigger, but it finally works. All I wanted was to make the thing look.
Alright, cool.
Just dig all under it.
Which is the general overall way to exhaust the certain things I was like.
A begin.
I
sugar. This guy made a netherite beacon, and so that inspired me to make one. Huh?
It's a bacon.
I'm just making it.
Not hard to find. Jeez, I'll tell listeners, get 20%. sort of thing I'm called upon. I will say, what I will say is as I get older, because I never had, I was younger.
So now, hey, Dad, look. Look what I just did. look at this. Now I get all of these to do. I'm gonna make a this definitely has grass. I wanna like hide it. Like other people do. Some people just hide those just for fun.
Mm-hmm.
And see, look at this. It goes through.
Mm-hmm.
For just a few seconds. So what I am gonna do is just cover up the rest. Shape move. I'm just gonna make it look normal. But it will still be light at itself. Look, it even used so. If you reach iron, you get to use it. Just gonna go. Whee! Whee! So. So, I'm gonna go summarize the thunder. So now, what are you doing right now? So, if I never find
Manager is a good friend, Lucy, who works there. The staff there, like,
enjoy what I'm doing. Like, I'm gonna be hanging out, like, loose and fucking, and you're gonna be like stone soaked. I should smoke weed, but it's just still at the same time. And it's like an odd.
See when you're new.
Yeah, so
that's
my man.
That's my.
Yeah.
And I
love her. Upset that I have to go on a hurry. I'm here for 3 more hours. Like, go. I'm going to go in there. Like, that's what I guess. And she means it for sure, but the bummer is like me and her together could be having a killer weekend. But she's done at the end of the night. It's like she has to go to sleep again in 4 hours. And go to I do get her being out of it, but it still sucks. When you come back from the night, you're like, there's Instagram or whatever. There's 4 girls who are like, tell me what room you and Christina. And she's like, Jenny, I walked 75,000 steps today or something. You're like, all right. So I kind of have to, like, something about being able to enjoy like that weekend.
You're not ever again. What if I do this guy? Defeated the Ender Dragon. So now he's dead. I don't need. Now this goes up forever.
Shit.
Like, you can't even reach the end of this. Speed. Apparently, if you go too high, it will disappear. For some reason. gonna come down. Just gotta peel some clean clothes so that I can get some more. So it's too funny. Okay. Can I put sugar? So. Okay. Can I find out? Jeepers creepers. Hey Dad, guess what? Jeepers creepers. Oh. Jeepers creepers. Hey, no. I want a creeper. You guys can't even get me. Stupid. Jeepers creepers. I need some Jeep creepers. No, I need creepers. Ah, zombies. Ow. Creepers. Gunpowder. Duh! Come here. I got 4. Shh. Go. Clean die. Walk wet. A twilight. twat twat. Twat twat twat. Twat twat. Twat twat. Twat I need to make paper wires. Wait, paper. Take this. In here. Wait, no. Well, someday I'll find out. Right off the bat, guys. Yeah, bun. Bun. Four. Pretty much. I don't care. I gotta find more creepers if I want more weapons, which I don't like. I'm gonna spring this mob in that that I think is the dangerous. Can I plant this? Can I? Please. Yes. Genial. Now I gotta fight some creepers. If I want more gunpowder. I can make a creeper. Survival. Graded. Just got a settings. Wait, no. I'm gonna make a creeper machine. But the creepers can't get me. I bet. So, first I'm gonna need a dispenser. And creepers won't be able to get me. I found the dispenser, but I just have to go down. Powdered snow regiment. Whoever watching is gonna be lucky. Dispenser. Okay, now I need creeper eggs. To get creepers in there, if I want to make the machine. Also, that's gonna be it. So, where is a button or something to be used? Buttons. Stone button. Put the button right there. And now I need creeper eggs. Where even in the world is creeper eggs? I need creeper eggs. Spawn creepers. I know, I need a clean bench. One. Two. 3. Post this Spencer. Second, a button. Third, the creeper way. Not there. Well, see. Why did I do that? Now. Hey, creepers. There. Now I do gotta make it floating. There. So, if a creeper does not make it, it's good. Hey, creeper. Now go down. No. Go down. Go down. Does he not make it? Good. Daddy, I made a creeper killing machine. So it's way too high for them to survive. So I'm die. See, look. That's how I get gunpowder. And also, that's also how I can get out this peak. I'm just gonna do this all day. And I can get so much gunpowder. Imagine all the creepers dying down there. They're like, wait. Some just look at me and then they fall. Hey, creeper. Move. Bye. Die. I'm just gonna sit here and stop. No! That's when I. Now I go down. Dad, look how much gunpowder I got from that. 64 and 37 from this whole killing machine. So I'm gonna do this in survival. Time, day. Settings. Critics. Survival. I'm the beast. I'm the beast of killing Lupus. So now, where is my hole? Where's the hole that I made? Blew up the hole a little bit. It's fine. I did that. That you heard nothing. I want to kill that spider. If I can. Ow. Again. I do gotta be careful because hey, die, literally die. I'll hit you, not back, die. making the snow by him now. Hey Dad, how do you end the video? How do you end it? And send it. What's share and be? Stop broadcasting, and you press share E button then. Share? What is the E button? Save video clip. Dad, should I just press save video clip?
Are you wanting to stop sharing?
No.
Okay,
want to be like done with the video.
Okay, so. Broadcast.